You got a whole lot of questions about this hip crew, and we know more than I guess because I knew. But for some reason we're standing in the queue, cause we wanna know why the sun comes up and why the bishop always does it when the morning comes. So we got love these stories, they tell us the truth, and for them like a fact to put her in the institute. But hey, I don't wanna sound like I'm mad or like I know the perfect of something good or bad. Like I got the most plausible answer to your question, and man, I got no fucking clue. I'm open to suggestions. Just, I ain't very fond of it, and I just can't live my life remaining on the ledge. My life's such a big fucking paradox. I can't truly be free if we're staying in a box.
Thank you.